Kippery Rigsby.
My name is Kippery. I'm from Foley, Alabama. I'm doing hip-hop dance. I've been dancing since I was 3 years old. I had hip-hop training for like 3 years, and I got ballet for like 5 years experience. My style is different from everybody. Mine is screet hip-hop, not pop or anything like this. It's screet from the screet.
Sorry, you're saying street?
Yes, it's from the screet hip-hop dancing.
Kippery, I don't really know where to begin. You're here in a professional audition, okay? Do you enjoy dancing?
Yes.
Right, the first thing you've got to do is tell your face that. You can't come on and just, well, I don't know what you did, but it wasn't dancing. What dance experience have you had?
I went to Top Rock last year, Summerfest 2006.
And what happened then?
I got an agent out of it.
You got an agent?
Yes, but...
What, and they told you you were a good dancer?
Yes, the choreographer, he showed us the dances and stuff.
So this was a dance talent competition?
It was singing, dancing, modeling.
Do you have to pay to go into that sort of competition?
Yes. It was like a dance workshop.
A dance workshop?
Yes.
And how much did you pay for that?
$1,400.
Wow. Well, to be honest with you, I think that you may have been conned.
Yes, definitely.
Because to get you to pay money to dance in front of agents is wrong. Agents should want to come and see you because you're a great dancer.
It was a dance workshop in Florida.
Well,
still $1,400.
$1,400, I think, is an awful lot of money.
Yeah, a lot
for you to have to pay. Mary.
Yeah, Nigel pretty much said it all. You're not ready for this competition. You know that, don't you?
No, because she's been told she's a good dancer. Mm-hmm. Listen, darling, for $1,400, I'll tell you you're a good dancer.
Right, exactly.
So we're keeping it real today. We're not going to charge you, and we're keeping it real, all right? So, Shane, what advice?
It's obviously a no, but never come to another audition like this again, unless we're looking for your type, okay?
What is my type?
If we're looking for people who are kind of overweight and you really can't dance.
Oh, that's a bit tough.
Did you watch the show? You ever watch the show?
Never.
Well, do your homework next time, watch the show, see what we're looking for, and then say, okay, do I fit that?
Mm-hmm. All right, well, stay healthy is my best advice.
See you later.
So Kippery won't be headed to Vegas, but she's trying to stay positive.
I know I can dance. I know I can do acting, modeling, whatever, you know. I got experience doing it.
Coming up.